since Resident Evil 6. This is the shittiest fucking game minigame I've ever had to fucking play with these fucking idiots. I'd rather play Onslaught on Resident Evil 6 than play this trash heap. Not only the animations for the bites take for fucking ever. You could be chain bit, and they have enemies where you have to actually deal with them in a specific fucking way. All in a cramped space. Capcom, do you not know that your game controls like shit on purpose? Like, this isn't Resident Evil 6 where I can fucking move. Fucking dodge and shit. Be like the worst fucking thing they could add. Seriously, if I was like a publication reviewing this game after this free DLC came out, I'd actually lower my fucking score for the game. No lie. Oh my god, shoot the explosive, dude. How would I just give to be able to play this one else or something? Thank you. bag. Get him! Stop coughing, you stupid fucking deceiving retard. Nah, it's alright, killer. Believe me, I'll mess up anyway, because this shit's fucking AIDS. I knew he was there. They go so quick, these ones. Oh, don't even. Don't. I'm so fucked. Get off of me. Wow, look at that. Into a grab, into a bite, into another grab, into another bite. I'm trying to escape here, man. Don't fuck me in the ass. Oh my god, get away. Fucking believe. Fucking guy is not dead. No, you're not fucking dead yet, asshole. I am reaching my limit here again. I don't know what to do again. Rocket launcher is. I know there's one somewhere here. There's like three bags right there, and I can't get to it. There it is. Oh my god! I missed. No. Where's my rocket launcher? Oh my. This needs a fucking shortcut. Fucking minigame, never doing it again. Seriously, that just took 5 years off my life. I hate that thing. Thanks, killer. Serious. Fucking took 5 years off my life. That's so hectic, dude. Like, that is so hectic. And they, you know, there's an achievement killer where you could, they want you to.